when you think daring rescue, you almost have to think Robert Sinclair.
Not amusing.
I mean, how do you do it? It's like you're some sort of rescuing machine.
Look, I'm gonna get out of here fine. And your friend over there's gonna eat you first and choke to death on your fat head.
Oh, yeah?
And you got a fat butt to match it.
Living under this noise. Now I gotta be ringside to this non-stop yacht fest.
Well, if you hate us so much, why are you living under our house?
I'm living under your house? Oh, that's rich. I'm not living under your house. You're living on top of mine.
But when we built our house, there was nothing there but a mound of dirt.
Well, that mound of dirt was my home. One minute, I'm sitting in the sunroom doing my crossword, and the next, somebody's pouring concrete on my head.
But that was 10 years ago. What have you been doing all this time?
Tunneling through 10 feet of concrete!
But 10 years?
It took me 8 years just to get the permit!
I know you're mad, but you don't have to kill us. See, if you were displaced from your land, then you have rights. We can negotiate reasonably one species to another.
Oh, you want to negotiate?
Yeah.
Fine, I'll negotiate. I'll negotiate after I eat you!
Oh, at least we have a dialogue going.
The Grand Councilwoman.
Gantu, what's going on?
I thought you'd like to know that the little abomination is... is...
Yes, Captain?
I'll call you back.
Attention, robot probes! Crush the Earthlings!
Don't worry, it's all part of plan. We are professionals.
Hey, get that out of your mouth.
Hold on! Okay, it's showtime!
Get off my ship! Computer, locate experiment 626.
626 located.
We finish this now.
Stitch is unconscious.
What do we do now?
Stay close. Hope for a miracle. That's all we can do.
Target 626 is in motion. Speed is 84.
Impossible.
so cute and fluffy!
You came back.
Nobody gets left behind.
Good dog!